What's happening, everybody? We're at Clive's Classic Lounge, my home base bar, and we're going to make a cocktail called All in the Family, created by Dave Warren, one of the bartenders here. He's my right-hand guy here. So, chilled mixing glass. We're going to do 3/4 ounce of the Genever from Devine. We're going to do 3/4 ounce of the Naramaro from Legends, which is a fantastic Amaro. I did help create it, but that's mean that I love it any more than anything else. We're going to do 3/4 ounce of the Ampersand Imperative, I think one of the best dry vermouths in the province. It's a simple 3/4-3/4 cocktail. I'm going to ice that up. Give it a stir. Chill and dilute. Nice chilled coupe. Garnish for this is an orange swath over the top and discarded, and then finished with a lemon twist. And this is an All in the Family by Dave Warren here at Clive's. Cheers.